Welcome back.
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
Okay. So we're doing a little destroy mission.
Likewise.
To destroy the station and sink it.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger, it's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges
we're underwater.
Home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you.
You got it.
Take him out.
Now I'm shooting the guys underwater. The bad guys.
We're clear. Let's move.
Copy that.
Drop your tanks and get topside.
Come on, we need to get on that bridge before they dig in. Drop them. Don't let them regroup.
Copy that. Weapons free. Sorry. Didn't mean to shoot ya. Man, these guys are tough.
Move up! We have to get to those catwalks! Clean them up! Keep moving!
Work out to the rig, they're mobilizing!
They're setting up on the catwalks. Come on, get over here. Line out.
Alright, we're gonna shoot this this thing up here to retract us up the top.
On you.
We're going up.
Step one, disable the pressure regulators. Step two, overload the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high. Get ready, weapons free at the top.
Weapons free. Guess I just follow these guys. See where else we have to go.
Copy, setting charges. Fire in the hole.
Okay, we're internal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert, Hesh. On my mark. Move.
Thought you were gonna say sink.
Clear. Move up.
Room's clear. Go.
Contact.
Good eyes, Hesh. Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that.
Oh, look what I found. Shotgun.
Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Gotta move. Come on.
Reaching the door.
Get down!
What the... Damn it! Those Federation guys are such smartass. Go, go, go!
Regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Quiet! Shut it down, kid.
No, 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 don't do it! You'll blow the stock! Stop! What are you doing?
Keegan, nobody cares.
Clear,
you're a stupid dumbass, and you deserve to die.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it.
for exfil. Spooling up now.
Check! We're 2 mics from the command room. Coming up on the north side.
We'll be waiting for you.
Keep low. Command center's through here.
Gotta keep low. In this part of the level, there's fire everywhere, and you gotta crouch down to the ground. Got him. When you go through this part of the level, be sure you duck down, because there isn't much air up in the room. I'm standing up. Just try and stay down to the ground. Reloading. No, this is a shotgun. It won't do good in close range. Because if I get in closer range, they'll kill me, for sure. Almost out of this. These Federation scums won't get away with this.
Keegan, balcony secure. You're cleared to engage.
Copy, Keegan, light it up.
Friendly fire.
Sorry. Didn't mean to hurt you. Hoorah. Oh, look what I found. Some kind of missile or rocket launcher. I'm just gonna fire it into a missing space somewhere, just to try it out. Looks kinda cool. I could've used it to blow up those RPG soldiers.
Keegan, we're about to shut down the fire suppression! Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure.
You got it.
Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job.
Alright, now this part's kind of difficult, ladies and gentlemen. What you have to do is use your left thumbstick
on the
controller
the green while I overload the pumps.
To keep the color in the green zone right there in the middle. The middle zone will keep it green. You gotta keep it in the green.
Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long.
Just until your partner's done. Dang it, still in the yellow. In the yellow. There we go. That's done.
Move it!
Now let's get the hell out of here. Mission completed.
Keegan, we're on our way to the pike deck!
Copy, we'll stay as low as we can!
There they are! Move it! Shit, Keegan!
Just keep running, guys. Keep running. Okay, guys, I'll see you on the next episode of Call of Duty Ghosts. The next one, next episode, is going to be the one I hate the most. You'll see why. See ya.